A tractor trailer overturned and slid down a hillside off the Pennsylvania Turnpike. It was traveling in the westbound lane in New Sewickley Township in Beaver County this morning when it happened. One person was trapped inside a Nissan and taken to the hospital. No one else was injured.